era by the end of the fourth plan, much of the equipment required by the railways will be available from local production. The value of all kinds of essential goods produced in the country has risen to a great extent. All these achievements are no doubt significant and show the enthusiasm of the people to raise up from the state of steady progress and improve their standard of living to a considerable extent. But still, we are far away from our goal. Nevertheless, there is no reason for us to lose heart because we have made a good beginning. As it is often told, the distance is nothing, but it is the first step that counts. During the course of 15 years, so many new industries have been established in different parts of the country. Marked improvements have been made in agriculture, but we are not able to see fully all these developments because we are very near. Para, dear sirs, I am in receipt of your letter of 4th November inquiring about the availability of one or two shops in the All India Industrial Exhibition for exhibiting your goods of All India fame. Your representative also mentioned about this. I am glad to inform you that I will be able to meet your demand. As you are aware, this is an exhibition where goods of different varieties from all over the country are brought here, and there is lot of demand for these shops. The exhibition committee will be meeting in a fortnight's time in connection with the allotment of shops to different people. Hence, you are advised to act with speed as up to the moment of writing this letter. We have received a good number of applications for this purpose. Para, we are of the view that since your goods are of All India fame and some are sent to foreign countries also, they should have wide publicity and goods sales in the market. So please make haste and let us know the actual number of shops you require and when the deposit money will be paid. You may be aware that last year some shops were allotted to some firms and they neither occupied these shops in time nor intimated us in advance about their inability to exhibit their goods, with the result these shops had to be kept vacant, awaiting an early reply. Yours faithfully.